It would be difficult to find anyone more devoted to the mission of the Indiana Chamber than Chris Lamothe. He spent 20 years on staff, the last 10 as president, and now serves as an engaged board member. During the past year, Lamothe used his knowledge and passion to chair the task force developing Indiana Vision 2025. One key piece of that state economic development plan is education. For years, Lamothe has been working toward creating a world-class education environment in Indiana. During his tenure at the chamber, he focused on a number of substantial K-12 reforms. A recent appointee to the Indiana Commission for Higher Education, he is eager to discuss what he calls the great equalizer.
I think the thing that really ignited my passion about education was the difference in performance between school districts, and sometimes the attitude that children from different socioeconomic groups couldn't learn as well as kids that might come from affluent communities. And I was convinced, I'm still convinced today, that that's not true.
Lamothe also serves as vice chairman of the Chamber's Foundation Board. He had revitalized this important research work during his time as chamber president. Beyond his various volunteer efforts, Lamothe has led Daleville-based Sherry Laboratories since 2006. The company is a third-party testing facility with 10 labs in 4 states. When it comes to the chamber, he is quick to point out why business of all types should be involved.
I think when business leaders understand that for most businesses, oftentimes the second or third highest cost of their doing business is the cost of government, it starts to connect with business and they start to understand the need to be involved. If they're not engaged, then they really can't complain about what comes down the pike and what they have to absorb in the cost of their doing business.
Congratulations, Chris Lamothe, one of our 2011 Indiana Chamber Volunteers of the Year.